Hi, everyone. George Rouault's The Face of a Young Girl is one of my favorite works of art of all time. There is a care and reverence to Rouault's work that has a haunting effect on the viewer. One approaches it quietly, not wanting to disturb the grace and calm in the child's face. The viewer is witnessing a private communion where the human form is at one with God. There is a movement of the soul taking place in this work of art, and we are privileged to behold the moment.